One. Thank you, Bill Porter. Ladies and gentlemen, we're sorry about the delay. Elvis sprained his ankle, but he's all right, and he'll be out in just a few minutes. He's getting dressed right now. So, we hope you enjoy the music of your offspring and you can ride out in just a few minutes. So please, Bill. Thank you. my bedroom. Yeah, it's tempting. And I do what I say. Now, you know, it's a step down, you know, to the bathroom. So, it was dark. So I stepped out and boom, there went an angle. So, if you see me, you know, my Chester on Gunsmoke. Thank you. Thank you, David. Something has some water. My mouth is very hot, man. I will, man. I got to. It's going to be this slow love song tonight. I may die in the show, but... angle a little more. No. Yeah. The chair and water. And a crutch. You know what I can do? I can get a crutch and put a string on it. You have a tank, don't you? Yes, we do. You have a scrap. I can't go down. I'll never get up. Scar. bus owner. This fool is trying to take over the entire show. I was born January 8th. And since that time, I've studied numerology and astrology and that. And numerology has said that according to my birthday, my lucky stone is supposed to be the dark tone sapphire, a black pearl, or a black diamond. I have never seen or heard of a black diamond in my life. So, 2 weeks ago, some police officers found this from a collector, not in a jewelry store. So it's about a 3.5 black diamond. Yeah, there's nothing to it, it's like a piece of coal. You know? So it took me 14 years to find one. Because I don't think they're in big demand, really, you know? They don't shine, they don't do anything, just there. But I've tried it. You want to scratch me here? Really, well, I might take the weight off hand at night, you know. So, you know, I get you the scars, but I'll do the songs. Charlie, take a lot of it. I just want to eat the whole thing up wrapper. Honey, you don't want to bite it right now. Well, it's cracking up. You sure can, baby. Come on. I'm going to roll these down first, huh? Yes, ma'am. Sorry, the greatest gentleman. Madman. Are you on my mind? Has got out in front of the child and eat a hamburger. Charlie, be nice. God, honey. You see, Tuck is just wild, that's all, my drummer. That's a whole bunch of that. Crazy. But, you know, I very seldom sit down and do a show like this, but I have to. That's what I want. You have a kiss?
Oh.
Okay, what's this? What? Oh, my, that's it. Sweet Caroline?
Okay.
Ooh. Here's a song. Turn around and look at me. I don't hear that. Honey, I never did that song. Okay, I'll tell you what. You know, there's a couple right out front here that comes here every time I'm here, you know, and stay forever. They got a tap dance going back in the back. Anyway, they like the song that Neil Diamond did called Blue Hawaii. Oh, no. Called Sweet Caroline. So we can do that here. Between those, you know.
Thank you.
She took my small baby.
Stand front in day. Thank you. Yes, Jim. First, I gotta introduce the members of my group. The girls that you met aren't in the show tonight. We've been together for about 7 years, and I think they're fantastic. Sweet inspiration. The gentleman in the back, you're one of the top gospel quartets in the nation. J.D. Summer and the Sam's Quartet. What I heard, J.D. goes on and kisses people the same way I do, does he? Didn't J.D.? Fess up, son.
Remember what I said, why the hell are you?
I like you.
Ah!
Spraggle on ice. I'd like to introduce you to the members of the Stamps individually. They're a bass singer, my alter ego. He's from Raleigh, North Carolina. His name is Larry Strickland. The baritone singer is from Nashville. His name is Ed Hill. The lead singer, he's one of the best vocalists this side of the Mississippi, or in the Mississippi River, in my. His name is Ed Enoch. Their word from the city of Enoch. They sunk with the, you know, with the flood. She taught him something. The tenor singer, he's only been with him for like a month and a half. He has a beautiful voice. I've never heard him, but so I tell him. His name is Buck Buckles. And the gal man here that sang so well, looks so weird. You see, I don't have the muscles he has. He sits in his room with a dining gym, 24 hours. His name is Cheryl Nielsen. Her high voice singing. She lives in Los Angeles. She has a beautiful voice. Her name is Kathy Wisborne. It's your father out there. On the rhythm guitar from Springfield, Missouri, is John Wilkerson.
Thank you.
man in Dallas, Texas, is hard working, running Texas.
Love.
In the audience, I'd like to introduce my father to you. And just kind of bring that in.
He's much better.
And believe me, she takes over the whole house. You know, everything. She runs everything. She knows all the telephone numbers. Ring it. She's just 8 years old. She's my daughter, Lisa Marie.
Thank you.